The Sarasota County Sheriff's Office is investigating an armed robbery tonight. It happened at the 7-Eleven in the 1700 block of North Honore Avenue around 4 this morning. Deputies say the suspect waved a black pistol at the clerk and took money. The suspect was wearing a ski mask, gloves, and dark clothing, described as 5'10 and 250 pounds. Anyone with information can call Crime Stoppers.